Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. Restless dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, I turn my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs their voices never share. No one dare disturb the sound of silence. Who said I, you do not know? Silent like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent rain that fell, an echo in the world of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words that the prophet I've written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whispered in the sounds of silence.